Come, closer, closer. Yes, okay.
Gondilán. Gondilán necesita la falopa. Con los huevos del equipo, con los huevos de la hinchada, todo junto la vuelta vamos a dar. ¡Vamos, pincha! ¡Esa!
Oh, thank you so much. That was awesome.
Steven and Sharon, those two, wonderful people. They were clearly meant to be together because their names start and end with the same letter, and they both have two syllables. Steven, Sharon. Seems like fate to me, just saying.
Sailor Jimmy!
But seriously, we've seen them together for a long, long time now. And they always look really, really happy together, doing the things that they both love to do.
Sharing a life with Sharon means sharing in every moment with her. So let that soak in. Let it affect you. Let it color every experience you have together, knowing that every activity, every destination, every small circumstance, both routine and random, is being taken together. When you do that, the whole world will open up, and everything you experience in life will mean that much more.
Sharon Steven.
Oh, we had a... I don't want to work for anyone but me. That's my biggest win. Forever being free, it's better to spend time with someone that you love. Looking back on life, it's been an amazing time, having had a front row seat to watching these two amazing people grow as a couple, become cat parents, and now standing in front of all of us here today celebrating their love. Steven, Sharon, please take a moment, look around at all the people here. Every person here is here for you because they believe in you, because they are thankful for you, and because they love you. May you have a life together full of love, laughs, and endless happiness. Cheers.
Ago when, like most modern couples, Steven and Sharon both swiped right. In fact, Sharon's roommate recognized Steven and told her he was a nerd, to which she replied, perfect. Their first date was bowling, followed by dessert, where Sharon proceeded to get whipped cream all over her face, much to Steven's delight. They sat and they talked for hours. Sharon and Steven look forward to having many more adventures together, maintaining their love for the outdoors, keep being a team, and to never, ever, ever become boring adults. Never. Never.
Turn around?
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
Steven, do you take Sharon to be your best friend, partner, and one true love? Do you promise to encourage her, inspire her, and to love her through good times and bad? Do you vow to be there to grow old with her, laugh with her, to lift her up when she's down, and to love her unconditionally through all your adventures in life together?
No question, I do.
And Sharon, do you take Steven to be your best friend, partner, and one true love? Do you promise to encourage him, inspire him, and to love him through good times and bad? Do you vow to be there to grow old with him, laugh with him, to lift him up when he's down, and to love him unconditionally through all your adventures in life together?
I do.
I give you this ring to wear with love and joy. As a ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my wife this day and forevermore.
I give you this ring to wear with love and joy. As a ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my husband this day and forevermore.
We are blessing all attendants. May the happy spirit of this occasion stay with us and help us be kind and optimistic. A blissful couple was the original population of the Garden of Eden, and we try to recreate that magic in this world. So asher baras es on besimcha hatam vekala, ahava veachva titza vechedva, vechule vechule. As who drinks?
By the power vested in me to pronounce you husband and wife.
Thank you all for coming. We really appreciate everyone's time here. We know some of you drove a long way. Some of you flew for 11 hours and then had to drive 2 hours, so we appreciate that. Sliha at lo mevin aval. I'm trying.
Ani menase.
I think everyone's heard enough speeches, so I think I just want to... Do you want to say a few words, or you want to get into what we're doing?
Well, I have prepared something.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love, love. Think about it every time. I think about it. Can't stop thinking about it. How much longer will it take to kill us?
When Stephen decided to find a life partner, recall him putting emphasis on education. His girlfriend had to be smart and beautiful. He declined many dates who just weren't smart enough before settling on Sharon. Or perhaps Sharon settled on Stephen. Sharon, you are intelligent, beautiful, and wonderful. We adore you and love you, Sharon.
Sharon and Stephen will drink to their wedding day and to lifelong happiness. Ready? Go. One, two, three.